So after I fed the squirrels, I decided I needed to do something else with my boxes for the video. And I think I'm gonna ramp my goat cart into the boxes. So I built the ramp. And then put down some boxes. And I'm gonna run the goat cart from over there, up the ramp, and into these boxes. So, should work out pretty good.